Hey. What's that? Is that a doggy?
Doggy.
Aubrianna, is that a doggy? Is it a doggy?
Well, hello.
Doggy.
This is Aubrianna and Stephan and the doggy in Dallas. And this is when we met Aubrianna today.
She likes animals.
What's the day today? 17th.
17th.
Of July 2009. She likes the dog. She likes doggy. She's an animal person.
She's letting her cat.
Yeah.
Roxy's very good.
Yeah, you neurotic dog.
Normally our dog is afraid of kids.
Don't pull.
And this is Christian.
Rusty,
how's your kitty?
He gets really
right. What's your kitty's name?
Herman.
Herman the German kitty. Okay, this is Holly and Nathan. Holly's got a cool tat. So what's new with the whole army? Do you have to go train any with the new army thing?
No.
You don't? Do you go up to Oklahoma to go do the thing? Are you going to be with weapons?
No, I just
training.
Tell people how to use their stuff. And then I have to grade them on using their stuff.
And stuff is including grenades and guns and the stuff that you used before, right?
How to set up a convoy, how to mount a machine gun, how to properly use a machine gun.
Look, Kurt.
Okay.
Kurt, look. Roxy's trying to kiss the baby. Now the baby's backing up.
Oh, Roxy's kissing the baby. There's Roxy. There's the baby. They kiss each other. Roxy kisses with her tongue. And the baby says, "Eee," chases the doggy, and pulls the doggy's ear and kisses her on the forehead. Yeah, that's a nervous dog, afraid of the children here, but they're getting used to each other.
So yeah. I'm just going to be grandparents.
Made a geegee.
Yeah, Lenny made a little quilt here. How long did it take you, Lenny?
I just want to see if one thing still works.
An hour or so.
Actually, I want your crate.
Yeah, this is
hey,
awesome.
No.
Christian.
No. Christian.
There's the protective daddy running after his cub.
I haven't trained that out of her.
Go to the cage.
Roxy, cow.
That's the protective daddy going after the stray cub. investigating the little wolfhound going to her crate.
Stay.
Christian feels this is a teachable training moment.
No. I just want to see if she has changed at all, which she hasn't.
No, she hasn't changed. She's still as neurotic as she's always been over that crate.
So her clothes are okay then?
Yeah, these are ones Crystal left on her. I just figured she was.
Now they got up at 3 a.m. and made their way to Minneapolis this morning from Minot, a big town in the middle of North Dakota.
Roxy's been really good.
And then this is actually Aubrianna's first plane flight today. She's been up since 3 a.m. And we just went to Denny's.
She looks like she knows the family, I think.
And did she sleep on the plane?
Yep.
She slept on the plane.
Both plane trips.
She's looking for a doggy. She can say some words. Hey, can you say Uncle Nathan? Aunt Holly?
Kristen.
Can you say Aunt Holly?
Can you say Losh?
Can you say Uncle Christian?
That's all we care about, Losh.
Can you say Uncle Chippy?
Our kids will not be around here if you use that kind of language.
You use it all the time. You know you'll pass it on. Nathan always says it. Doesn't he, Holly?
Sarcastically.
No.
I spite it.
You do not. You said
what you got there? Oh, thank you for me.
Oh. Hi. Mwah!